So Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu is only going to allow black belts to be teachers instead of purple belts and brown belts, huh?
Where the kicks at? Where the pains? Where the holes? Where the throws? You know what I'm saying?
So I was looking at a discussion in one of the many discussion groups that I'm in, and they said that the Gracie Jiu-Jitsu Federation, which is pretty much the lead style for Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, their federation has set a rule that from now on, they're only going to allow black belts to be instructors. And a lot of people are mad and upset about that. They want to talk about, well, you know, there are plenty of good brown belts who taught well. There was even one notable blue belt who was an instructor that produced champions. And wherever I've looked in my area, for the most part, especially we're talking about back in the 90s, was purple belts running gyms, purple belts, brown belts. And I heard that back in the day, that's what they do with used to do with judo. I knew people who said they had been teaching, even running like, at least at a rec center level, they've been running classes for Taekwondo, Tang Sudo, at about a brown belt level. I got offered a class when I was a brown belt in Tang Sudo. I said, no, I want to get my black belt. I guess there's a part of me that always, quote unquote, feared that this would happen, but I'm not a BJJ practitioner. But if you look around at the other martial arts, you have to be a black belt to teach a martial art that is Korean or Japanese based. Someone else made the what I call the Bruce Lee argument, and that's Bruce Lee didn't have a black belt, and he decided to, and he taught, and he was effective. Okay, Bruce Lee went his own way. He MGTOW. Instead of MGTOW, men going their own way, MGTOW, I coined it, martial artists going their own way. He MGTOWed. So by default, if he MGTOWs, he's setting himself up as style founder. Style founder typically has the highest rank in the system that they're creating. When I set myself up as style founder, I didn't put myself as the highest rank in the system. I could have, but I decided not to do that because I felt like there's a difference between conceptual rank and technical rank. They could be the same, but sometimes they're not. Sometimes they're not, because the martial arts can be a thing that take a long time to learn. So I'm trying to be nice in this video. I don't want to sit around and go, nanny, nanny, boo, boo, look at you, BJJ. Because I don't really have that attitude. I understand why the Gracies would do that. They want to standardize their service, their product, their brand. So they said, we're going to conform a little bit to the standards of our industry. And in practically every other martial art that is of Korean or Japanese origin, you have to be a black belt before you are considered to be a teacher. And that's just the way it is. Remember, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu comes from Japanese Jiu-Jitsu. So it is, even though it's we consider it Brazilian, it's still Japanese-based. And those are the standards. Now, instead of just talking about this, ragging on it, let me offer some solutions to people who are not happy. I only see a few things you can do. Number one, you can just accept it and go along with the rules of the federation if you want to stay affiliated with Gracie Jiu-Jitsu. You can break away, form your own federations and associations of martial artists where people in your little groups or cliques will allow purple belts and brown belts to be instructors. Or you can individually each go MGTOW. You can break away completely, MGTOW, martial artists going your own way, and declare your own styles and schools of Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu that have you as the head of the lineage. Now, I know a lot of people may not want to MGTOW because you're going to wonder, well, how can I still keep growing if I know I have more growth to do when I MGTOW? Simple. If you are not some type of just absolute antisocial person, you can still learn from other people. Just be honest about what you're doing. And you may be surprised about the amount of people who just might want to help you. Even if they don't give you rank, if you compensate them for their time, they can show you things that will improve your concepts and still help you out while you're developing your own style of martial arts. So, all I got to say, ultimately, in the long run, is welcome BJJ, particularly Gracie Jiu-Jitsu. Welcome to all the problems that we over here in the other styles have to deal with when it comes in terms of being affiliated with the Federation. Groups start out with the best of intentions, but as you see, and even I've had to face this, I mean, if you want to go big, you're going to have big problems. That's just the way it is. Don't let this give up make you guys who are BJJ practitioners. Please don't give up on the art. Don't give up on the style. You got three choices. You can either accept it and follow the Federation, form your own Federation, or go completely MGTOW. But don't give up on your art. Just say, you know what? I'm going to do it this way. And I'm still, you will still be able to trace your lineage back. If you need to play the lineage game, you still have your lineage back to Gracie Jiu-Jitsu. But you're just going to have to accept the fact. And you know what? And I'm going to close with this because this is kind of getting long. Don't really blame the Gracie family unless you know something I don't, because I'm not in the BJJ world. Don't really blame the Gracie family. If you want to blame anybody for this stuff, blame the public, the customer, because the customer wants to hear the word black belt when they want to decide where they want to enroll little snookums, their little baby girl or boy. So, thanks for watching this video. Share this with people who like to talk about the martial arts. Like, comment, and subscribe. And help me get to 1,000 subscribers so that I can keep monetization. Already have the view. I have more than enough watch hours. I looked at it today. I have more than enough watch hours. I just need the number of subscribers. So help your boy out and help yourselves out. And seriously, Gracie Jiu-Jitsu and BJJ practitioners, keep your head up. Peace.